Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. On the 6th of July, we have filled up a 12-box Pick Your Team break of 2015-16 Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey. Break number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. Big thanks to everybody who got into the action. Really appreciate it. Last Team Mojo going to Andrew Liss with the Capitals. Very nice, Andrew. Thank you very much for getting in on that action. Let's make this action happen. All 12 boxes, ladies and gentlemen. Get ready. There we go. Doing all 12 boxes. Now remember, folks, if you're watching on YouTube right now, what I'm gonna do is I'll do a quick little recap at the end of each box. So if you're watching on YouTube, you can kind of fast forward to the end of each box and go from there. For those of you watching live, enjoy the ride. All right, what are we looking for out of here, folks? Let's see. Collect three autographs per box. So we're looking at three autographs per box, including one Future Watch rookie card. So we're looking for a Future Watch rookie card right there. All right, so that's what we're looking for, folks. Let's pop all these open and we'll fly through them. Now, the usual disclaimer that I like to make is that, hey, listen, I enjoy the sport of hockey, but I'm not terribly familiar with the newer players. We're working on it. The older players all know pretty well, so you'll have to bear with me with the poor pronunciations and whatnot. So, Troy Oz says, Future Watch patches, black and gold autos, Young Gun acetates. Those are some of the other stuff we're looking for. Hey Brandon, what's going on? Yeah, we finally filled up this hockey. We do have more hockey on the website, folks. We've got Anthology, we got Upper Deck Ice, which I really like. We've got, I think we have random team breaks of, come on, packaging? We have random team breaks of this too. Oh, this is box one, Brendan. We've got about a solid hour to go. So settle in. You just got here just in time. Should be some good stuff here, folks. So get ready. Well, Brendan just got back from the grocery store. Well, there, Brendan, this is perfect. Put away some groceries, listen to Jaspy's. Have a great time. All right, now, before I continue, let's just take a look at the pack right here. We'll open one up and just kind of go through it one by one so you can kind of get an idea of what we have here. All right, so we got these base cards here. We've got Oscar Lindberg. Insert. There'll be a lot of filler cards, apparently. And there we go. All right, and there it is, ladies and gentlemen. That was the first pack. Kind of get a good look at it. Now, here's the first box. Good luck, everybody. Kind of move through these relatively quickly. Got authentic moments right here. Got a Legends card. Excellent.
So the base does not ship in that.
Right. Yeah. It says in the, I think Nick got in the item description already.
He just texted
Okay, yeah. Penguins insert. Max Domi. Some all-time moments right here. Oh yeah, there's Guy Lafleur scoring the tying goal in the winning moments of Game 7 against the Bruins. After a too many men penalty, Canadians went on to win in OT. There you go, no helmets back then. Ryan Johansson, nice. Is our Line CEO? Then you've been Line CEO says it may thrill you to know that you use my hockey break that he uses my hockey breaks to sharpen his pronunciation of the sport. Well, you have certainly sharpened it, but I don't know if you've sharpened it in the correct way. There's our first autograph. Sign of the times, Mark Stone, Otto. Nice, that's for the Senators. It's our first auto. We'll set that aside. Senators going out to Greg Morgan with that one. And I'll try to, confusing where I'm putting all my hits here. All right. There we go. 43 out of 100. Nice numbered card for the Wild. Mikael Granlund. Minnesota Wild, big boy, is 007 with that. And is that an autographed all-time moment? Nice, look at that. Mike Gardner. All-time moments from February 6th, 1993. Mike Gardner ties NHL All-Star Game record with 4 goals. Named MVP of the 93 Showcase in Montreal. Nice gold ink autograph there. That's very nice. The Mike Gardner. Let's see what the checklist says. Yeah, Gardner would be... Yeah, all-time moments, autographs, Gardner, New York Rangers with that one. Thank you, Oz. Yeah, New York Rangers, Aaron Bratvit with that one. There you go, Aaron. Nice. I know Aaron's been waiting a while for this break to happen. Rewarded on the first box. Authentic moments. And there's our other autograph, Future Watch Auto. 914 out of 999, Vincent Hinstroza for the Chicago Blackhawks. Nice one for the Chicago Blackhawks going out to Brian Gurley with that one. Well, it's early, Ron. I'm glad I'm doing this early in the day and not later in the day. I don't mind breaking it. I just mind the timing. All right. So we got the Upper Deck exclusives, 43 out of 100. These are our hits right there. And there are 3 autos here. That's very nice. Mark Stone, Sign of the Times auto. We got the Hinostra autograph. Oh, Hinostroza autograph out of 999. Nice on card right there. And the nice all time moments. Autograph. Nice gold ink auto right there. Mike Gardner. Nice start to the break. That was box one. Let me put these hits in a separate place here. Big Boys 007, you picked, I know it's been a while, you picked in this break, you got the Minnesota Wild. I think you just got one team in this one, Dave. Only see with one. Minnesota Wild is what you picked. All right, next box. Yeah, Ronbo, Andrew came back to say hello. Got into a couple breaks. He got last spot mojo on this too. Bush with the breaking news. Russell Wilson got married. Oh. I don't know who he, I have no idea who he was dating or whatever. Ciara? Oh, right. Wasn't there like controversy because she dated someone else and he is a artist and so he doesn't want his songs playing playing at practice or something like that? That's the extent that's the extent of the gossip that I know. The sports world gossip. Oh, Bush has no idea. Okay. I mean, yeah, I don't know either. I don't pay attention to that stuff. Oh, right, it's future. Right. Yeah, it's kind of a there's a weird love triangle or something like that happening there. Yeah. Yeah, I guess there's been not so veiled threats from Future towards Russell Wilson, or there's been a lot of shade and salt being thrown around on the Twitterverse. You don't see hockey players getting into that kind of trouble, right? At least not that I know of. Jesus. Future sounds like he has anger issues. According to Cooper, she thinks that Future is going to murder Russell Wilson, apparently. Allegedly. Coop says he posted an Instagram photo with a gun shooting a football. Wow. Yeah, that does make me miss the East Coast-West Coast battles, because now it's just like, dudes, throwing salt at each other. What's up, Rick Cindy? How's it going, man? The gold auto was Gardner, Mike Gardner, Rangers. And that went to New York Rangers, went to Aaron with that. All right, next box, folks. Nice Sign of the Times autograph. Yuri Hudler. Calgary Flames with that. That would be Aaron with another one. There you go, Aaron. Nice all-time moments. I like those all-time moments cards. Takes you back into a little bit of history there. I would read all of them, except this break would take far longer. And they have authentic moments as well. Nice. Got the Young Guns cards in here. Sabres. All-time moments. There's Bobby Orr. These Legends ones are cool too. It still blows my mind that there was such like a, there's a nice Future Watch card. That's $585 out of $999. How some of the old school guys didn't wear helmets. Chris Dreidger for the Senators. Senators card, another one for Greg. Look at that. I think Oz noticed that. There it is. 91 out of 100. Yiri Hudler for the Flames. Two-color patch autograph right on the card. Calgary Flames. Aaron with that one. Very nice. That is strong. Some more authentic moments. Ovechkin. And there's a Future Watch autograph, Devin Shore. That's $570 out of $999. Nice Dallas Stars for Troy. There you go, Troy. Nice. Daniel Carr, Young Guns. Nice one. And that was a nice box. Aaron, what's going on, man? We did it. We're finally breaking this. I've called your number out a couple times, too, Chunk. Pretty nice break for you so far. Nice. All right, let's got this one. Andrew's saying he's cut back on breaking in general. Boo. Drew Liss. Boo. No, he's working towards a house, folks. That's a noble venture. I would ask that, you know, everyone's more than welcome to come and hang out without joining a break, you know, as long as they join the conversation. But I know, I realize how difficult that can be to just watch it like a show without getting tempted to join the break. You know what I mean? So I understand, Andrew. I don't take it personally. But Andrew, you should join that Facebook group, though, if you haven't done so already. Join that Facebook group, and that's a good buy, sell, trade, and chat Facebook group right there, folks. It's a way to kind of interact with the community that you see here on a nightly basis at Jaspy's Hobbyland. You can join that group. You can have a little fun with it. You can buy from people, trade, etc., etc. But yeah, join the new one, Andrew, so you can hang out and say hello and not be pressured into getting into breaks. The Facebook group, in case you guys were wondering, sup Christian, what's going on? Facebook group, in case you guys are wondering, will not be used to promote like breaks every day. You know what I mean? We don't want to flood your news feed with like two spots left and whatnot. It's mostly for the purpose of a marketplace, and also for purpose of just, you know, having fun discussion and stuff like that. If you're like, you know, if you're like, hey, Joe, I want you to, you know, here's a funny music video or here's a cool band that I want you to check out. Stuff like that. And you can drop it into the Facebook group, which I usually look at a couple times a day. And so you can do that. That'd be a fun way to do it. Gotta get used to the packaging here. If you do enough of this stuff, you get a feel for how every pack, sometimes they're thinner, sometimes the glue is different. You can tell all the little subtleties there. Just like how Tom Brady can know the subtleties of different PSI in a football. All right, moving on. Yossi. These, put those there. All right. Nice Legends Bobby Orr. That's pretty cool. No helmets. That's strong right there. No helmets. Nice Laurent Dauphin Young Guns. Bennett for the Flames. And there's some all-time moments. Cam Neely. Trevor Daley. There you go. Martin Brodeur. Legends. And Sign of the Times. Autograph. I'm not sure I know how I pronounce this. Mark Shefele. Sign of the Times for the Winnipeg Jets. Going out to Aaron. Shai Flea. Thank you, Troy. Authentic Moments. Ryan Johansson. Legends card. And nice. Franchise icons. Mark Messier and Heinrich Lundqvist out of 199. 006 out of 199. Nice one for the Rangers. Aaron with that one. And a patch auto. Nice. Matt Puempel, 38 out of 100, two-color patch autograph right on the card. That is nice. Nice one for the Senators. Who has the Senators? That would be Greg Morgan. Nice one, Greg. And Jonas Donskoy, 864 out of 999. Nice one for the San Jose Sharks. That'll go to Colin. one for the Penguins. Authentic Moments, Tyler Ennis, and John Carlson. There you go. Nice. Another nice box. Love that these are on-card autos in here, too. Scheifele for the Jets. Dunskoy for the Sharks. And a nice future watch for the Senators. That's pretty sick right there. I like that. And Franchise Icon Duel. Out of $199. Classic. All right, on to the next box. Be sure to check out some of our other new releases in the store, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. I know we have another break of Bowman Inception Baseball that's really close. And we've got another new release, Black Gold Basketball, also available. And we've got a lot of hockey on the website, too. We can mix it up, do some hockey tonight as well. We have a random team break of this stuff too, folks, of the SP Authentic. Random team breaks of this. That's also on JaspysHobbyland.com. Football, basketball, baseball, hockey, wrestling, soccer, all on JaspysHobbyland.com. We try to have a little bit of everything, folks. Try to have a little bit of everything. So always check out the website each day, because sometimes we'll have new mixers up, new configurations for breaks. New products, so we always have something new popping up. So be sure to check back on JaspysHobbyland.com frequently. You know, we're always like on the lookout for like older product that we haven't seen in a while, that we've done a lot of, and then we'll bring back some older releases that you guys maybe not have seen in a little bit. So always keep an eye out for that every day on JaspysHobbyland.com. We try to do something different. To mix things up a little bit. All right, next box. Here we go. We've got Ducks card here. All-time moment, Bobby Orr. Ovechkin. Nice Legends insert. Daniel Carr, another Daniel Carr Young Guns. McCann. Authentic Moments. Legends. And first out of the box, Curtis Lazar. Auto for the Ottawa Senators, Greg Morgan. Authentic moments. Should be what, and at least a couple more autos in here. Nice future watch. Berkshire. 462 out of 999. Future watch for the Minnesota Wild. That would be for Big Boys 007. And nice John Tavares. Team Canada autograph. Great White North. Islanders? Is Tavares? Is that right? New York Islanders. Nice, Joe. Good one. New York Islanders going to Gary Prescott. Got it. All-time moments. There he is. See? I would have known at some point. And Connor Brinkley. A little inscription there, too. 48 out of 999. Future Watch autograph. Nice one. Florida Panthers. That'll go to Troy. Nice one, Troy. Potvin. And the last two base cards. There you go. Oh, his first 50 are inscribed. Nice. That's what Troy says. There you go, man. That's pretty cool. Nice. All right, yes, Mr. Scottpole, this is a lot of boxes. I'm plugging away at it, plugging away at it. Some nice hits, though. I mean, every box has three autographs, so actually, time has actually been going by pretty quickly in spite of this long break, because there's always three autos to look forward to, and there's been some nice ones in there already. All right, next box. And once we're done with this one, folks, we do have more hockey on the website. I will fulfill your hockey needs. Upper Deck Ice has been looking really nice. We've got Anthology on the store as well. So, plus some others. Go to jazbeeshobbyland.com and check out all the hockey stuff. And you can break some hockey with us. We'd be happy to do that. You'll usually see the Boss Man in the afternoon, 12 o'clock Pacific, 3 o'clock Eastern. So our day gets started there. So you can break whatever you want with him. And then I pop on air 3 o'clock Pacific, 6 o'clock Eastern. And then you can break whatever you want with me. Football, basketball, soccer, hockey, baseball, everything. We usually have a smattering of everything, folks. We even have wrestling on the site right now. If you want to check out WWE Wrestling, we got some wrestling. And we've had some fun with that. We did some of that Leaf Wrestling that we had a lot of fun with. So we try to offer a little bit of everything to the people. Got to give the try to give the people what they want. So all that fun is on JaspysHobbyland.com. If you're watching right now, and if you've not followed, hit the follow button. Do that. So there's a lot of things you can do while you're watching me open packs. If you're watching on YouTube, you should be fast forwarding through me opening the packs. I can't imagine this would be a fun process for you, unless you like that sort of thing, which is fine. Which is totally okay. For those of you watching live right now, be sure to hit the follow button. Hit the heart button below my face, whether you're on twitch.tv/JaspysHobbyland or whether you're on breakers.tv/Jaspy. Be sure to hit the follow button if you have not done so already. I know some of you regulars might not realize that you haven't been following us. Gotta make our following numbers look good. That's what it's all about these days. Followers, how many followers do you have? All right, next one. We start off with some franchise icons. Mario Lemieux and Malkin. Nice. 001 out of 199 franchise icons. The first one ever made. Followed by Future Watch. Grenier. 663 out of 999. So that Penguins goes to Greg Morgan. And this is the Canucks. That'll go to Aaron. So nice start with a couple numbered cards. And the autograph. Hits are flying out of this one. 669 out of 999. Zachary Foucault. Auto. For the Canadiens. That'll go to Brian Gurley. All-time moments. Nick Cousins. Future Watch. Autograph. 25 out of 999 for the Philadelphia Flyers, going out to Richard Long. There's Jack Eichel. We found the gold ink autograph version of that Mike Gartner card. I know this guy. I've heard of this guy. Legends. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take, said Wayne Gretzky. It's Bobby Orr. Nice young guns right here for the Capitals. Nice. That goes to Drew Liss. Bobby Hull. And sign of the times, Andrew Ladd, Winnipeg Jets. Going out to Aaron Bradfett with that one. Another Young Guns card for the Senators. Sidney Crosby. Authentic Moments. Oilers insert. Legends for the Bruins. And that was that box. Nice. All right, so a couple nice Future Watch autographs. I love that these are on card as well. I'm digging it. All right, next one. Oh, did I say Capitals on one of them? Was it Blue Jackets? Sure. Oh, that was Vancouver Flyers, Canadiens, and Winnipeg Jets. This one, maybe? Or maybe the Young Guns card? Oh, the Young Guns card was a it was Blue Jackets. It's confusing sometimes. All right, next one. Next box. Almost there, folks. Oh, Andrew, it was a Young Guns card that are slightly more desirable inserts, the Young Guns stuff. And I initially thought it was Capitals. It's actually Columbus Blue Jacket, so it's my bad. And Andrew's playing NBA 2K during an NHL break. That must be very confusing to hear all those different names melt into each other. This is like when you have like packing tape and you have to like try to take the packing tape off the roll and then the tape just ends up shredding a little bit. That's what this process feels like. Oh, come on, man. See? There we go. And here we go. Next box. We're pretty much halfway there at this point, folks. There's our first autograph. Autograph, future watch autograph, Stefan Nosin, 506 out of 999. Goes to the Anaheim Ducks. That'll be Shubin with that one. Nice, Jonathan Quick. Limited autograph.
Right when I show up.
Right when Jason shows up. He's a big Kings fan. I know this guy. We know this guy out here in LA. Nice Jonathan Quick autograph. Who has the Kings in this? Nick Gowder with that one. Nice auto. Indians Wahoo. The second Bowman Inception break did not happen yet. We did the first one, which is on YouTube right now. The video is on YouTube right now. And then we'll do the second one whenever it fills. Or it may have filled already. I know that when I started this break about 2 years ago, we were at about eight or nine teams left on JaspysHobbyland.com. Andrew Hammond. A couple goalkeepers right here. Sign of the times. Ottawa Senators. Senators having a nice break. Greg Morgan with that. No worries, Indian Tuahu. Yeah, we'll be busting into some more Bowman Inception Baseball, the new release, after this break. So I would encourage everybody to get your teams now. We have a couple of pick your teams up already, so you can buy your teams in a couple of breaks if you'd like. Connor McDavid, Authentic Moments. Young Guns, Jordan Wheel. Yzerman. Franchise Icons, Blackhawks, Jonathan Toews, and Hull, Bobby Hull, 42 out of 199. Chicago Blackhawks, that'll go to Brian Gurley. Taves. Taves? Why is there a W there then? Come on, man. Yeah, so let's, Brandon, find me the etymology on that guy's last name. I need like a research department. Sakic. All right, so that's that box. Authentic Moments, Connor McDavid. Gotta sleeve that up because it's Connor McDavid. Franchise Icons for the Blackhawks. A couple goalkeeper autos. Is it Sakic? Ick? There's no itch at the end of it? That's a Balkan last name. That should be... I feel like that's the anglicized version of his last name. Unless he's not even from there. All right, next one. So there are two famous people with the name Taves, and both are Canadian, huh? So it's German, I see. So the W is like a... Okay, fair enough then. I'll buy that. Folks, getting etymology lessons here at JaspysHobbyland.com. See, we offer all of this for you. Case breaks, we got them. You know, you want Beckett grading, we got that. JaspysHobbyland.com for details. You know, you want a good strong community, great, you got it. Fast shipping, you got it. JaspysHobbyland.com. And you want etymology lessons? breaking down last names. You got that. You got that discussion right here. We've got a little bit of everything for you guys. Got a little bit of everything for you guys. Yeah, there's a Mennonite German mix in there, so that makes Jonathan what appears to be toes, if you anglicize it, is actually taves. Like Nowitzki. If you add the German feel to it.
Fair enough.
All right, next box, ladies and gentlemen. Well, that's where we're all learn something new every day, says Brandon. That's right, Bush. We want to always be learning. That's what we're all about here. Knowledge is power. We want to be knowledgeable. Oh, that was actually numbered, Future Watch. 38 out of 199 for the Panthers. Can't wait to get your Jaspies degree, Jaspie University. I'll tell you, we're probably more reliable than Trump University. All right, and a redemption coming up. What do we got here? Future Watch, Matt Murray. Future Watch autograph. Very nice. Matt Murray, Pittsburgh Penguins. Nice. Penguins, Greg Morgan. It's a nice hit there. It's one of the guys that people told me to look out for when this break started. Penguins with that one. Josh Anderson. What if I screwed up Anderson? Anderson. 687 out of 999. Blue Jackets. This one. Nice. Columbus Blue Jackets going out to Robert Rincon. NJB, no. Did Inception 2 sell out? I guess it's maybe that's why people are asking if it's not on the site anymore. Legends, Yzerman. But either way, pick your team number two for Bowman Inception has not sold out or has not been broken yet. We are doing a personal box after this of Classics Football. Jonathan Taves. That's the way to learn. Oilers version of Gretzky. And then we'll probably get into some more Inception after that. Yeah, well, just check JaspysHobbyland.com. If there's still teams available, obviously that means it's Jordan Wheel Young Guns. That means it's not even filled yet. If it's not on the website, that means it's filled. And we certainly haven't broken it yet. We should be getting to it, in about a year or two after this break. No, we'll have this break done in like 30, 40 minutes, I think. More Young Guns. Authentic Moments. Bobby Clark, Legends. And it's a base card, but there it is. And there's Tamu Solani. And these will be base cards, but you should see them anyway. There it is. And Kevin Hayes is your Sign of the Times autograph for the Rangers. Aaron with that. There you go, Aaron. Connor McDavid, Authentic Moments. And that's that for this box. There we go. So we had that nice Matt Murray for the Penguins autograph. That was very cool. Kevin Hayes was your Sign of the Times auto. Nice Future Watch autograph. Jon Andersen. We got a couple nice little moments right here too. Next box. Apparently there's apparently a lot of Wisconsin folks are getting together and chatting up in the room. Adam in there. Drew, of course. NJB as well. Dr. Clyde, yes, this is a case break. We're in the middle of a full case break of Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey from JaspysHobbyland.com. And then after this, we'll be working on some Bowman Inception baseball. We'll be breaking that. We'll be breaking some Black Gold basketball and whatever else we can fill up on the website, JaspysHobbyland.com. When speaking of Wisconsin, ladies and gentlemen, speaking of Wisconsin, at the National last year in Chicago, I took a couple days off to drive out to the Field of Dreams. I rented a car and went out to the Field of Dreams to check that out. And on the way back, I drove through southern Wisconsin in the rolling farmlands of southern Wisconsin. And I have to admit that it was quite beautiful in the summertime. Rolling green hills. You guys actually had barns that were painted red. That's a thing. I thought that was just in storybooks. But there were barns painted red, which was absolutely delightful. And, you know, winding country roads that I could, speed on. Wisconsin cows are happier, says Adam. Well, you should see the California Cheese Commission public service advertisements. There's apparently a battle going on between California cows and Wisconsin cows. Oh, you guys see it out there too? Oh man, I thought it was just a California thing. I'm assuming you guys don't take it lightly. I'm gonna write a book about that, Adam. I'm gonna write a fictional book, a semi-fictional book, about the Wisconsin cheese cartel, and then the California cheese cartel, and it'll just be like two cartels battling against each other, right? Those two cartels battling each other, like it's some like South American drug battle, but it'll just be over cheese and milk and cows and livelihoods. See, don't steal that idea, folks. If I see a fiction book published like that, I'm gonna take credit. This video is being recorded, so it's all recorded. All time moments, Wayne Gretzky. Yeah, Andrew's like, well, not quite that East West battle, but close, I guess. Bob Nystrom. And Sam Reinhart. Nice on-card auto, Sam Reinhart. Who do you play for, Sam Reinhart? Sam Reinhart is... No? Just Team Canada? Canada? currently plays with the Buffalo Sabres. So that'll go to Gerald with that one. Gerald. There's Steve Yzerman all-time moments. Oh, nice acetate right here. I was told to look out for these. Chandler Stephenson Young Guns acetate for the Capitals. That is for Andrew Liss. It's pretty cool. Nick Shore Future Watch for the Kings. 466 out of 999 for the Kings. That goes out to Nick Gowder. Nice. Oh, Adam with some good cheese puns as well. There we go. Scripted Stoppers. Corey Schneider for the Devils. Going out to Brian Evans with that. Authentic Moments. Future Watch. Heinrich Samuelson. 568 out of 999. That's the Coyotes. Right there. Lars Nobis with that one. There you go, Nobis. There you go. That card is gold. Legends. Mike Modano Legends. And then we got Phil DiGiuseppe Young Guns. Steve Nash's brother. I have no idea if that's true. Wait, Hawkster, they're still playing? I thought that game would have been over by now. Looks like the Dodgers are still tied with the Orioles. Bottom of the 13th, 4-4. I was like, that game's surely going to be over by the time I finish this break. But no, it's still going. What will end first, this break or the Dodgers-Orioles game? Good thing they started early today. All right, so Liss drew with the Chandler Stephenson Young Guns acetate. Nice. We got the Nick Shore Future Watch. Scripted Stoppers, Corey Schneider for the Devils. Nice one for New Jersey. I like how these are nice on-card autos here too. Nice Future Watch autograph. So, very good stuff. All right. We're almost there, folks, believe it or not. We're almost there. Good luck, everybody. Drew List saying Clayton Kershaw kill him in fantasy, but well, listen, I didn't want him to get injured either. You know? But think about this. Clayton Kershaw was pitching that well with a sore back. Now, I don't know how many of you guys or girls out there have experienced back problems? You know what I mean? Oblique problems or back problems or anything related to that. You know what I mean? And you know how that could ruin your day. You know? And it could even leave a lot of us, you know, bedridden. Clayton Kershaw was pitching, like, until his, like, last start before he hit the DL, dude was pitching lights out, and people were saying that he had spent, like, at least 3 or 4 weeks battling that injury. So that's how good Clayton Kershaw is. A not 100% Clayton Kershaw is still the best pitcher in baseball. It's ridiculous. Clayton Kershaw is easily the best pitcher in baseball. Look at Arrieta's last starts. He hasn't been doing pretty well. Clayton Kershaw has been lights out with a sore back. Who? Chris Tillman, the reliever for the Orioles? The middle reliever for the Orioles? I don't know. I think he came in relief.
Probably starting the
All-Star game. Alright, well. You're living in the past. I don't know if he's living in the past with Kershaw. Kershaw is very present.
Very present.
He's going to win. He's going to win Cy Young this year.
He's disabled.
Yeah, he's disabled. It's not like he's being put out to pasture. No, dude's like 28 years old. Three Cy Youngs in 4 years. He won't be out. No, don't say that. Don't jinx the guy. Don't say he's out for the rest of the year. Dodgers are still 2 games ahead in the wild card. They may not catch the Giants, but they're still ahead. They're ahead in the wild card. All right. Lion CEO says, hold on, going back to the cheese thing, you want some Wisconsin cheese. Lion CEO is actually the warehouse manager for a place in southeast Wisconsin that can satisfy your needs and the needs of humorous celebs, travelers flying fast on the 94 between Milwaukee and Chicago. What is this place? Is this a cheese place, Lion CEO?
Cheese in Wisconsin? Probably.
Probably. Is this a cheese warehouse? Man. See, we're learning a lot today, folks. We're learning a lot about our fellow Jaspiites here. Mars Cheese Castle. Wow. I mean, would we not that we're
I think Nick and Delise went there and what? Aaron to the Cheese Castle.
The Mars Cheese Castle in Wisconsin?
In Wisconsin.
What were they doing out there?
Is it near Marquette?
Is it near Marquette? He said southeast.
Milwaukee?
Actually southeast.
Yeah, the
Wisconsin would be around that near Marquette.
They went to the I think there's photos of that Joe.
Oh, well, look at that, see?
Marin went on a college tour of Marquette. Yeah. Gotta ask Nick. Cheese Castle.
Brian Fuss says Kenosha.
Yeah, Kenosha.
Yeah, so no, okay, so
yeah.
Mrs. Bossman, Nick and his daughter Marin apparently has been there before, Lion CEO, to the Mars Cheese Castle. That's kind of amazing.
And I went to Boot Camp Liberty, Kenosha, Wisconsin.
That see look at all this Wisconsin connections here, and I've driven through southern Wisconsin. Yep, 20 minutes south of Milwaukee. There you go.
Yeah,
no, that's exactly the one that they went to.
Isn't that crazy?
Well, that's crazy. And Kenosha is Lion CEO's hometown. There you are.
So we're still holding Canadian. Well,
that's crazy talk. Is that strike in Canada over? Who's in Canada, folks? Is that postal strike over? Nice. Upper Deck exclusive. Young Guns exclusives. Where's that number right there? There it is. 66 out of 100. Corpisalo. I can get Corpisalo right there. That's Blue Jackets. Nice one. Columbus Blue Jackets going to Robert Rincon. And Laurent Dauphine, 955 out of 999 for the Coyotes, going out to Lars Nobis. That card is gold. Ooh, nice autograph right here. Mike Condon? For the Canadiens, nice. I know Mike Condon. Nice one for Montreal, going to Brian Gurley. All right, well, yeah, next time we're near the... We got a free shout-out right there, too. Mars Cheese Castle getting a shout-out to all of our viewers out there. Stobbs, you're... Oh, yeah, you're in Madison, too. There you go. Why do we have so many Wisconsin people here? Connor Brickley... $9.99 out of $9.99. eBay one of one, if you believe in that sort of thing. Panthers. That'll go to Troy. There you go, Troy. I guess Jaspi's popular in Wisconsin. That's what we learned today.
I used to go to Wisconsin Dells as a kid.
Yeah, maybe it's just our, it's our, it could just be our charming,
went to high school in Wisconsin.
Charming personality. You're down to,
you know,
really?
Wisconsin.
That's right. You guys are, that's right. Bossman Mike's history is up in that Minnesota, Wisconsin area. Kyle Turris, sign of the times autograph. Ottawa Senators, nice. That's another one for Greg Morgan. I don't know, yeah. Jaspi's apparently, you know, hits a note with Wisconsinites.
I'm going to go home and eat some cheese, Joe.
All right. We'll see you tomorrow, boss man.
Cheese for dinner.
That's a good call. Wisconsin cheese even. Wow. Wisconsin cheese even. There's Jaromir Jagr, nice. All right, three boxes to go. We are almost there, folks. Big Boys 007. Well, see, Big Boys 007 lives 3 miles away from Hilmar Cheese. Your friends own it. Well, I got to go check that out, too. Because, Dave, there is a battle between California Cheese, us, Big Boys 007, and Wisconsin Cheese, apparently. So there may need to be a cheese off. Nice. So nice autos there. We are down to our final three boxes, folks. See, time flies when you're having fun, ladies and gentlemen. That's what I dig about you guys. You guys can keep each other and myself entertained while we're doing a very long base heavy break. But that's why we have fun here, ladies and gentlemen. That's why we have fun. It's supposed to be fun. It's supposed to be fun. And after this, everybody go to JaspysHobbyland.com, and we can fill up the next break. I think. Probably Bowman Deception Baseball would be a good one to do. We can switch gears, do a little football, even some soccer. We got Prism Euro Soccer on the website, and the Euro 2016 is about to end. It's about to end. The last semifinal match tomorrow, which I'm sure we'll discuss. All right, let's do a quick roll call again. Who is from Wisconsin and that Wisconsin area? You know, who's near there? Let's get a quick roll call here.
Dodger game is still on.
I know, isn't that crazy? So, Lion CEO is in. Drew Liss. Eau Claire, Wisconsin. Got it. And I think Staub said he was in there. Kenosha for Lion CEO. Let's get a quick roll call. Cheeseheads. Bush is close. Brendan's close, but I think the difference between Michigan and Wisconsin is a big lake, I think. So I think there were a couple other people who were shouting out Wisconsin. Brian Fuss is from Chicago. All right. So it looks like if we do a, if we go on tour, if Jaspi's goes on tour, then maybe Wisconsin. Yeah, Adam said, oh yeah. Wisconsin would have to be one of our tour stops first, I think, right? Sleeper Hatch is from Green Bay, but lives in California now. Although you guys would be pleased to know that I think the National, someone correct me if I'm wrong, the National, not this year, but 2017 National is in Chicago. Isn't that right, everybody? Or someone who knows? I think that's the case, or at least that's what they were heavily leaning towards. Which would be great. I would love to be back in Chicago, and you know, we'll probably, you know, since we're popular in Wisconsin, we'll probably get like a million other Wisconsinites to come join us, and then we can just take over Chicago together, right? All right, Charlie Coyle, limited auto. That's pretty cool. Nice one for the Minnesota Wild. That'll go to Big Boys, 007. Nice one, Dave. That is a nice one. We'll set that right there. Drew List says, oh, I need that coil? Well, I know that David Harrell, Big Boys 007, is in the Facebook group as David Harrell, H-A, well, you'll see his name in there. But, you know, you can shout out to him in the Facebook group. That's what it's there for. Ryan Zingel, 009 out of 999 for the Senators. And nice, we got one of these inserts autographed too for the Sabres. Zemgus Girgensons. Thanks, Jason. Jason's our resident hockey guy here. Buffalo Sabres going out to Gerald. All-time moments, Doug Gilmore. Another Mike Condon autograph for the Canadian, 916 out of 999. Nice one there, Brian Gurley. Glenn Anderson, Legends. Jordan Eberle. Drew List still looking for that Ovechkin. There's Luke Robitaille. Nice, legend indeed. Eric Staal. Oh, thanks, Andrew. You like that card flip? Well, I just need to let people know that there's nothing stuck to the back of the card or hiding in the back of the card. It's like a casino, like a dealer at a casino. You want to be able to. I really should just do the clap hand thing for the cameras when I leave the table. It's Peter Forsberg, legend. I do have a good singing voice, Drew List. Thank you. Justin Fox, Sign of the Times. No worries, Sleeper Hatch. Thanks for joining the group. Yeah, I'll start approving everybody if I have a free moment tonight or when I get home later tonight, folks. But yeah, join that Facebook group because a lot of our regulars here who join our breaks are in there, and they're often looking to buy and sell and trade cards with their fellow regulars that they see in the room every night. They want to do that because, you know, people that they can trust, and you know they're probably going to spend that money back at Jaspy's anyway, so it'll be a nice circular marketplace. I'm sure economists would freak out about it, but whatever. Mario Lemieux, Legends. And that's the last base card right there, folks. There we go. All right, two boxes to go. We are inching ever closer and closer and closer. Were there four autographs in here? One, two, three, four. Look at that. Got the nice Sabres autograph. Justin Falk auto, Hurricanes. That would be Aaron with the Carolina Hurricanes. A nice limited autograph. Now, I think, Troy, you were saying that this is from last year? Yeah, look at that, 14-15. So nice, like some sort of buyback autograph right here too. Nice. That one went to the Wild. And numbered autograph, Future Watch, Mike Condon. We do not have a booth at Frankincense. We break here on Saturdays. So we usually set up our day for a Saturday of breaking here at the store. Okay, two boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Picky Team number one, 2015-16 Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey. Some nice hits have been popping out of here. It's a hefty break at 12 boxes. However, thanks to everybody here in the room on Breakers.tv and Twitch.tv, the break has not felt very long at all. Thank you very much, everybody, and thanks for getting to this break. Hopefully everyone's been getting some really nice hits out of here. All right, good luck, everybody. We're almost there. And I'm glad we knocked this break out early as well, relatively early for us, because that means that will give us plenty of time throughout the evening to break the new releases, Black Gold Basketball on JaspysHobbyland.com, and Bowman Inception Baseball, JaspysHobbyland.com, both new releases. So be prepared for that. I would go to the website right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. Start buying your spots, start buying your teams, and we'll just hit the ground running on the next break. That would be Good Times, Great Oldies, K-Earth 101. That's our oldie station here. Who's going to the National this year, ladies and gentlemen? Atlantic City. Let's see a show of hands. Meaning just type into the chat. Let's see a show of hands. Who's going to the National this year in Atlantic City? And I hope everybody is going to come and see us, obviously. National, Atlantic City. Should be a lot of fun. It's coming up really soon, actually. Really soon. So if you're in the area, if you're within driving distance, you got to do it. You got to do it. And all New Yorkers have to do it, obviously. Gerald, yes, I am doing hockey, man. And I am soaking up the knowledge. Soaking up the knowledge. Listen, I know the old school guys pretty well. It's just the new school guys that give me the trouble. All right, but we're all learning. All right, here we go. Gerald, I think you have the Sabres. I think you have the Sabres. I've called your name out a couple times. I think you got a couple things here. Hey, you and Bruce will be there? Awesome, Megan. Looking forward to that. $6.95 at $9.99. The real fun part about it is just really being able to put faces to names. You know what I mean? You guys all know my... Oh, look at this. Dylan Larkin. There's a face. 65 out of 100, two-color, on-card auto patch. Dylan Larkin, Red Wings. Nice one for Detroit Lenny. This card is gold. Nice one. Some authentic moments. Great. And Gerald and Megan and Bruce, you guys should join that Facebook group right there. Nikolai Goldobin, 212 out of 999. Gerald saying that card's worth about $100. Yeah, I've heard of the Dylan Larkin. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. That card is dollar bills back there. Now all we need is a Mr. McDavid to round out this break. That'd be pretty nice. Drew Liss, I know, has been looking for the Ovechkin as well. What's everyone else looking for? Are you guys looking for something in particular? to pop out of there as we get to our last our last auto and our last box. Brandon Bush 13 needs a little advice on buying, not buying old card lots on eBay. Steve Mason. All time moments, Mike Gartner. Got a gold autograph of that a little bit earlier in this break. Some Young Guns. Random Hero says a 1/1 Gretzky. All right, well, there he is. It's not a 1/1, though, but there he is. Sorcery. He heard that he was talking about it. Anything Penguins, a steel pen. Looking for more Penguins. There's Bobby Ryan. Not a Penguin, but a Senator. Sign of the Times. Greg Morgan getting a lot of these Sign of the Times autographs. There's our third autograph out of there, folks. Jason, I might finish this break before the Dodgers game.
I know,
right? Isn't that crazy?
We've almost played two games.
That is insane. Then they started early, too.
They started at 12.
Yeah. Why did they start so early today? You have any idea? Why did they start early today? It's like a Wednesday. It's kind of random, right?
Yeah. I don't
know. Oh, that's possible. But it's not. Oh, maybe the. All right. Oh, maybe it's a travel thing for the Orioles, I guess. Someone's running out there. What inning is this right now?
14.
All right, that was the second to last box, folks. We got a Mark Alt for the Flyers, Future Watch, and a few autographs. Pretty nice. Nikolai Goldobin. What are they arguing about there? Bobby Ryan for the Senators. And a very nice Dylan Larkin patch auto. Gerald says this is dollar bills. Yeah, Dylan Larkin does pretty well. 65/100. And the final box, folks. Final box. I'm going to take a quick five after this break, if you don't mind. But then, once I do that, then we'll be back, and then we'll get back into the action again. Oz72, Troy wants a Yager book and Huberto book. Yager and Huberto. All right. Could be in there. I don't know. I always psych myself out thinking that certain packs or boxes feel heavier than they are. And it's like, and I always think, is this going to be a book? I think I just psych myself out there. Come on, the old inning-ending double play. Oh, safe at first. Aha! Oh, it's only in one in 15,000 packs. Well, this could be it, Troy. This could be it. You joined the group, Gerald? Nice. Yeah, I'll approve everybody for that group a little bit later tonight. All right. Yeah, everybody join that Facebook group, especially if you are a regular here, because it might be an easier way for you to buy or sell or even trade some of your stuff. Maybe help avoid eBay a little bit, or maybe, you know, even if it's to advertise your eBay account. I know a lot of the money for our regulars would end up back here anyway. Oh, they're arguing that it was safe? Ooh, that's close. These umps are like, I want this game to be over. They got to be tired. Everyone's got to be exhausted. But, like, at least, like, I don't know. Yeah, the Orioles in the field, they must be exhausted too. I'm going to finish this break before this Dodger game is over, ladies and gentlemen, which is in the bottom of the 14th here on July 6th, 2016. They're playing the Orioles in L.A. And it is confirmed a double play, looks like. Yeah. Yasmani Grandal walk-off? Come on, Yasmani. Do it. Was it two outs? Oh, come on, man. Runners at first and third. I think Zach Britton pitching. And we're on our last box of SPA Authentic, or SP Authentic Hockey, SPA. Big thanks to everybody who got into this action right here. This is a summertime scratcher break, so don't let me forget to do a randomizer at the end. All right, good luck, everybody. Final box. Yeah, do it, Yasmani. Patrick Kane, who are you hiding, Patrick Kane? Hiding Guy Lafleur. All-time moments. Matt Murray, Young Guns. Nice one for the Penguins. It'll be Greg Morgan. Doug Gilmore, Legends. And Mike Hoffman, Sign of the Times autograph. It's another Senator right there. Nice. Senator is having a very, very nice break. Greg Morgan. Oh, man. Chris Hatcher's going to be taking cuts out there. Nice Sign of the Times. Justin Falk for the Carolina Hurricanes. Aaron with that. Goldie is the inscription right there. Nice. He's even numbered right there out of 50. Hand numbered. It's pretty nice. Future Watch, Matthias Janmark. 745 out of 999. There it is for the Dallas Stars. Troy with that one. And those are your three autographs. Now, we have seen a box with a fourth. So, cross your fingers, ladies and gentlemen. Cross your fingers. Martin Brodeur. Laurent Dauphin. Young Guns. Tyler Johnson. Authentic Moments. Got one more for the Penguins, an insert for the Penguins. Bobby Orr Legends. And the last bit, ladies and gentlemen. Future Watch. Jakub Slavin, 498 out of 999. Another one for the Hurricanes. And that is that, folks. Nathan MacKinnon is the last card out of here. Big thanks, everybody. Thanks for your patience. Thanks for keeping me entertained and conversing with me during the break and conversing with each other. I like that that happens, ladies and gentlemen. Nice three autographs right there. Big thanks to everybody who got into the break. Now let's see who's going to win a summertime scratcher. Who's going to win a summertime scratcher? Let's go back to random.org. There's a blank list right there. Let's grab everyone's names. Shubin with the Ducks on top. Aaron with the Jets. Winnipeg Jets on bottom. Let's put those names in here. Let's roll again. Clicking roll again. 4 and a 6. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10th and final time. After 10 times, the name on top is Aaron Bratvedt. Very nice, Aaron. Congrats. You have a summertime scratcher. Details are on jazbeeshobbyland.com where you can win up to, like, you can win $1,000 of break credit. You could win a sealed briefcase of Flawless Baseball. A lot of cool stuff you can get in this new promo at jaspyshobbyland.com. Congrats again to Aaron. Thank you very much, everybody. This is Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland, and that was a 12-box pick your team break of pick your team break number one of 2015-16 Upper Deck SP Authentic Hockey on the 6th of July. Thank you very much, everybody. Talk to you next time.